the first step, the first day, the first minute, okay, you're excited. You're like, yeah, I'm going to do this. I'm going to kick ass, right? And the next day comes and you're like, man, this is a little tougher. And then you take another step and another step. And maybe you get to Thursday or Friday and you're like, fuck, this is pretty fucking hard, man. All right? And then what happens is the enthusiasm from the beginning of the process starts to fade out. You forgot why you started. All you could think about is what's in front of you right now. All you could think about is that next grueling step, that next terrible workout that you just can't fucking stand anymore.
You lose sight of the purpose. You give too much value of what the pain is today. If you find a fear, the quickest, the easiest way you can beat it is initially, right when it comes in. If you allow it to sit, it will grow roots and start breaking you down, destroying the potential of the person you can be. It's an uphill battle. It's a path less taken, not the beaten path everyone else takes. It's a path that leads to character. And along that road, you're not going to see too many friends. You're going to see your shadow most often. See, the thing is, for many people, they've tried the same path you're on, and they failed. You got to trust in the heart of hearts, inside what you're doing, what you believe in, is a worthy cause, a winnable fight. The champions, guys. It's not their potential, it's not their genetics. It's their perseverance to always show up. It's not the title that makes you, it's not the success that makes you. The character defines the success, defines the fame. It's how you look at something, if your name's attached to it, that you do it right, the best of your ability every single time. Championships aren't won in the theater or the arena. They're won in the thousands of hours in the training room, in the labs, in the 5 a.m. runs, when it's raining, when everyone else is sleeping. That's when it's won. The heart of a champion is a light switch that's always on. It doesn't go on and off when someone's watching. It's constant. Fear is self-imposed, meaning it doesn't exist. You create it, you can destroy it too. I love fear. The reason why? Behind every fear is a person you want to be. You face your fears, you become the person you want to be. You run from your fears, you're not living. You're alive, but you're not taking the freedom. If you face your fears, guys, fear is destroyed. It comes back in its confidence. Like, what else am I capable of? What else am I holding my back from that I'm capable of more? What am I running from I don't need to? What else can I overcome? You go after and you give it all you have. If you lose, at least you try, man. I failed. It's 10 times more of a man than someone said, what if? Because what if never went to the arena? And you do it right, the best of your ability, every single time. That's the same person who has his hand raised on the podium one day. And the difference between a champion and someone who's forgotten is that a champion shows up. That's the only thing. Every day shows up.